Looks like all those men are zombies now. It's dangerous, but we have to gather more intel on this place. It's much more than a simple murder of a poor widow now. It looks like a military bunker. I've heard they built loads of them during World War II. Looks like all those men are zombies now. It's dangerous, but we have to gather more intel on this place. It's much more than a simple... Reinforced glass. I can't break it, even with the sledgehammer. Watch out, Laura! See those golden lights in the air? They're rays. We have to make them sharper to see where they're coming from. Reinforced glass. I can't break it, even with a sledgehammer. Those rays could trigger an alarm, or worse. We'd have to destroy the tiles to disable the source. I'm fine, Laura. Worry you not. I can pull down the blockage myself. They could find us at any moment. Don't waste time. Everything's just how the speleologist described it in his diary. Now, you just have to find a way to open the door in the central dungeon and find the beast behind it.
Thank you.
Laura, glad you're all right. I almost managed to get out, but a man with a machine gun found me and locked me in this cell. He was mumbling about some sort of experiment. He seemed pretty much off his rocker. These handcuffs are loose enough. If I had some grease, I could try and slide out of them. That guy is dangerous, and he might still be nearby. Oh, thanks for the help. We need to get back to the Order and tell Professor Bishop about everything. Is the vent fan still blocking the tunnel? I'll help you out. These old structures should be easy to crack. Take this. I found it in the cell. It may come in handy. The Soul Reaper. We better stay away from that creature until we know a little more about. The ventilation is turned off. Let's get out of here. We need to tell Bishop about everything.
Richard Hardstein? You think that he's behind the incident at the Martell Estate? We'll have to split up to work on a few different areas here. Will needs to go to his home to look for clues. You head to the Metropolitan Opera and interview his colleagues there. I'll search the archives for any data on the Reaper. I've never even heard of such a creature before. Use our underground tunnels. We haven't activated the tunnel entrance from our new headquarters yet, but everything else is ready. Take this key to my study. You'll find everything you need there.
Ooh, ooh.